Thanks, Steve. There was no...
All the answers.
The last round of the 10-metre platform. And how's this for pressure? He chose one of the hardest dives in the books to try and grab a medal. It was a back 2.5 somersault with 1.5 twists in the pike position. The lead for a while, but the final round dives of China's Liang Tian and Canada's Alexander Despardi wrapped up gold and silver respectively. So congratulations to Matthew Helm, earning Australia's third medal in the diving competition. Now, Duncan Armstrong, you've been around for a long time. You swam at top level. It's been an extraordinary...
on the way through, so...
You can't do the overpass until you...
That's right. So from the rip, they won't contain any more development in the area until this road's done.
Bay.
Rod Johnson trying to get inside, goes out to Ben Melmoth. The little hook shot, down it goes! And then they are the rowdies. Off to Ben Melmoth, now to Rod Johnson, thought about the three, goes inside, gives it off to Todd Mudd, who was in...
Predominantly of homegrown talent. Our announcement today represents... ...point in time, and then that's when people can register their...
Dragons line runner at dummy half. Johns, he bypasses him, but Dearest, a short ball away to Glenn Grief, and they're in the first time they touch it.
From things and actually take a bit of a break. So thanks to Rob.
We just check, which is the proceeds of the Helping Hands campaign that we ran during the Happy Time this year.
Thank you very much. Too much like him.
Looking good out there, though. Looks fantastic. Just have a little walk, okay? Can I get you to do it again when you get through there for NBN? Keep going. I'll get the turn.
Yeah.
Hey boys. Sound it.
Do that again. It's all for you.
Yeah, thanks very much.
Good, thanks boys.
So how difficult do you have to change that routine first?
Yeah.
Not too bad.
What?
good.
Tackle.
He has one go and then he goes to another.
Where
you don't hear that, would you?
Where Joe is all in one motion. Bang.
Fiend throwing dummies. Chance went inside. He took the tackle there of Ricketson. Inside. He took the tackle there of Ricketson.
Of the roar for John. They've lost their last four. In his absence, they get him and Robbie O'Davis back. Back now with Lockyer slicing through and Webke's over. Riddell is over.
on the night, or?
I wasn't here.
You weren't here?
No.
Was anybody out at the time?
away!
Hit the touchline, he was out there before he...
Composure needed, and Gray! Nathan Gray does it for us, holds on for Larko. Can he do it again? It's close! It's gone wide! What an anti-climax. That is...
Sorry, Todd Henderson.
Just finally, thank you very much to Murray, to Stuart, and to Ian on behalf of the union. Absolutely tremendous.